Labrador Inuit Pidgin French, also called Belle Isle Pidgin, was a French lexified pidgin spoken between Breton and Basque fishermen and the Inuit of Labrador from the late 17th century until about 1760. See also: Algonquin Basque pidgin, used in the same area.